are squares? Cones are set up in two separate square patterns, one being slightly larger than the other. The lead player stands in the small square and touches any cone of their choice. The player in the larger square then mirrors this movement. The player in the larger square should use appropriate sidestepping technique and always recover to the central T area before moving to the next cone.